Jago, I don't know who's Marco. I just hit this lotto. I'm building up my cargo.
What's up, mga mates? Welcome back to our channel. As you notice, naka-outfit kami ngayon kasi pupunta kami sa isang debut party sa anak ng friend ko.
Yeah.
We will go to there and see you later. This is our gift kasi floral yung ano niya eh. Yung motif niya, kaya naka-floral kami. Si Ira, yung outfit niya, floral, pati din si Yuan, and me. So, watch out later! See you!
A few minutes later.
Ito na yung, ano, ng party mga mates, yung parents ng debutant, si Chichi, tsaka si Kuya. Nag-entertain sila ng mga guests. Ang bait talaga ni Kuya. And may banda for a while para hindi mainip yung ano. Hindi pa nasa start ng party kasi. Ayan. Ganda, no? Thank you, ayan. Ang bait na titi-titi.
Because nakikita nila yung kanilang anak, which is who is now turning to be a real woman. And of course, we also would like to acknowledge our partakers this afternoon. Let's start our Ethan Roses. Ladies and gentlemen, palakpakan po natin Lorich James, Miss Mix. Palakpakan po. Nandiyan po ba siya? Prince Sorrentas. Followed by Vince Mosquito. Zyriel Bahe, Daniel Josh Mercado, Christian Jade Alegre, Raymar Paran, Renz Tampulix, Kenneth Bahunsua, Jomat Don Formasis, Manfred Manglikmot, and Maken Lee Manglikmot.
Ken.
We also would like to acknowledge Emmanuel Manglikmot. We also would like to request the members of our Ethan Roses to please stand by at the back and say call your name. Guys have been waiting for a chance to hold the hands of our debutant. Keep them waiting, ladies and gentlemen, the Ethan Roses, with our beautiful debutant starting off. Lorich James Mismits. Let's welcome Reed Sorrentas. Next in line, ladies and gentlemen, is Vince Mosquito. The spotlight, Mr. Zyriel Bahe.
Ito yung pinsan kong guwapo. Kasali siya sa Ethan Roses mga mets. Wow, beso-beso.
masses to math. Going for masses.
Classmate
niyo ay. Sasayaw na yan.
Nahihiya siya.
Of course, we would like to request the one sweet kiss sa ating bunso. Ayan. Next is John Carl Gonzaga.
Dalawang kapatid ng debuta. Mas matangkad pa sa kanya yung kapatid niya.
And of course, again, tatawagin natin the father. Once again, Mr. Johnny Gunsag. Palakpakan naman po natin mga kaibigan. Ayan. Automatically, the father will be the escort of the debutant.
Ayun. Ang kanyang last dance. Walang iba kundi ang kanyang father.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, let's give them a big round of applause at maraming maraming salamat po sa ating partakers ng ating 18 roses. This time, ladies and gentlemen, kapag inihati po ng father ang kanyang debutante. Mga kaibigan, let's hear a welcome message coming from the father himself, Mr. Johnny Gunsaga.
Magandang hapon po sa ating lahat. Salamat po sa pagkakataon ito na pagtipon-tipon sa pagsamulog sa birthday ni Macy. So, panauna, pasalamat ko sa Ginoo. Tawag sa usapang pandemic sa Leon. Katambo kita. Salamat. Linang. Mayayaan, uyuan, mga pare, mga agaw, friends and relatives. Sa akong mong pare, akong classmate, si Aring Rodian, kaya si Mats, salamat sa pagtanggong. Kay Master Mamikot, welcome po kami.
Ito yung pamangking ko, oh, na napaka-cute. Pumunta din. Invited din siya sa party. First time ever. First time ever.
Ito rin pa kayong pag-aaral
mo. So start na yung Elton Candles na mga.
Two words that I can describe you is that tatlong word na that you're a bundle of love. So I have this fire candle for you, so I'm wishing for your love. So I am wishing that you achieve your dreams. Because if you achieve your dreams, of course, that you will find way to money. And if you're gonna achieve your dreams, whatever dreams you want to reach, I'll be obviously there and maybe. As you welcome the food, you become more responsible in your expenses, learn the value of savings, and may God power you more well, may you be more successful enough to be responsible of your own food.
Thank you so much, Pearl Nicole, for that sweet message also. Minsan lang tayo nakakaling sa ganung edad po ay nakakapamitan ng savings and wealth. Maraming maraming salamat. Next in line, we have Melbrook Sharas.
So, I was standing waiting in front of me. I may not have been with you for the full 18 years of your existence, but the very few years that you have been by my side made me understand that you were equally amazing on the rest of them. Kahit ilang taon na ang lumipas and we just reconnected recently, we still have that bond. Ganun na naman siguro basta childhood friends. I still remember those days in Pikit na sabay tayong naglalaro sa mga imbonal. Naglalaro pa tayo noon ng luto-luto ng barbecue, tapos may bayad-bayad pa gamit yung mga dahon at stick ng walis. Laro ng telephone puno gamit yung mga string at lata ng sardinas. Tanda ko pa kung paano natin sabay hintayin yung mga mama natin kasi galing sila sa Subni sa Kabakan at kung paano tayo mag-agawan sa mga dolls na binibili nila. Kasi gusto natin pareho yung may glitters, pero isa namin ganun. Years ago, when we were still young, we were each other's Barbies and own besties. So it's just amazing and magical for me to see you again after so many years na pareho na tayong ligal at dalaga. Missy, you are a very charming girl, so photogenic, stylish, and always confident in expressing yourself. I wish that you stay that way. Never get tired of striving for what your heart truly desires. Plus, you're a very talented person. I wish that you never get tired of sharing your talents to everyone because it is always worth sharing. I wish that even though how hard your future struggles may be, you will never grow tired of fighting. I wish that you develop into a strong, wise, and independent woman who is kind hearted. I wish that you will always choose what you think is right and best for you. Your happiness is your priority, pero laging tandaan na may limit. It's normal to be stressed because of studies, pero wag na wag susuko.
MJ, the guapa.
Thank you so much, MJ. Party or celebration. Let's have three poses, no? Let's have six poses. At the count of three, one, two, three.
Happy birthday, PC!
Thank you.
Take one step. Keep your eyes locked on mine. Let the music be your guide.
Won't you promise,
won't you promise me that you'll never forget to keep dancing
wherever we go next?
Start catching lightning.
Everybody, let's sing happy birthday to our debutant Miss Missy Dayan Lumaga. Happy birthday to you.
Mabuflow ba yan? Kumakaya sa sabon yan, ano? Ayan, palakpakan po natin mga kaibigan. She is now legally.
Kainan na mga men.
Mr. Marwa, wow. Sintoria, Fiora.
Kainan
na, halanda. And I'd like to know, kainan yung ating pagkukuha po ng mga photos, no?
Kainan mga men. So, we're home mga mets! Ang nag-enjoy talaga kami sa party, sana nag-enjoy din kayo. At sorry, hindi kami nakapag-end doon sa aming video kasi nga napakaingay doon ang music nila kasi party-party na sila mga mets. Pero hindi na kami tumagal kasi may curfew kami mga 9 o'clock. So, umuwi na lang kami. At saka, syempre, meron kami mga dalang souvenirs galing sa kanila. Thank you, Missy! Happy birthday! And the party is over. We're home. And thank you, Lord, we are safe. So, sana nagustuhan niyo ang aming video, mga mets. Sana na-enjoy din kayo sa panonood. Please like and share to our channel. God bless us all.
They say you're too tired, but I think that I love mama, party girl, she just wanna